Once hailed as a sacred salmon fishing site on the upper reaches of the Columbia River, Kettle Falls still to this day attracts the attention of a new breed of anglers. Though you may not hear the whitewater roar of the falls anymore, you will hear the roar of fishing boats in search of sturgeon, tokokanee, and everything in between. As for the three members of Clumdog Outdoors, the search is on for that Columbia River gold, also known as the walleye.
Came back to have dinner. That's what Dad said. And remember, no swimming till an hour after we eat.
Piece of sturgeon bait right here.
Target species for the weekend, the leal pout burbot, freshwater ling cod. Fished for them last night with the jigging for them. Didn't catch anything, and fishing for walleye today and got one on the smile blade.
Walleye jump much. I'm like,
is he gonna
jump?
Dude, that's, oh,
that's a sucker. That's why it's all heavy. Yep.
First time for everything. No kind of sucker out here going for walleye.
Hunker of a sucker.